Hello boys and girls, and welcome to the Force Experience. I'm here on a special mission to find new Padawans to join the Jedi Order. So who amongst you would like to become Jedi? One. Anybody else? Two. And there's a birthday boy, correct? Where is he hiding at? There he is, right there. So, what's the one thing the Jedi's use the most? Anybody?
Lightsaber,
that's incorrect.
Force.
Anybody?
Force.
The Force, that's correct. It surrounds us, combines its vision for knowledge and defense. That's correct. But allow me to introduce my staff. So, here with me, Jedi Knight, Jaden Korr. I am Jedi Master Ark Argus. Of course, Archwila here, Jedi Master Eli. And of course, our newest recruit, Eskai. Stop. Nice to have you here. So, the Force is the one thing that Jedi use the most. We use it for knowledge and defense, and never for attack. We can focus our energy, and we can thrust against our opponent's enemy. So, cheer! That's a great example. So, boys and girls, take a second. I want you to line up right here. Come on, have a seat. Everybody, line up right here. It's very important that you pay attention. Right here. Here we go. Right there. Have a seat. Have a seat. Have a seat. Have a seat. Right there. Have a seat. Now, pay close attention to what we're about to do. On the count of three, Kira, I want you to push against me. One, two, three, push. Just like that. So young ones, put your hands up like so. There we go. There we go. Adults, you can do it too. We'll see how strong you are on the Force. And this is the first trial you will have as the apprentice. Here we go. On the count of three, I want you to push against me. Here we go. One, two, three, and push. Are you pushing? That was rather disappointing. That was almost as strong as yours. Okay, here we go. That's Jaden. He's a little fluffy, but we won't talk about that. Here we go. Focus your energy one more time. This time, clear your minds. Here we go. One, two, three, and push! Wait a minute. I felt a little something up there. What about you? Yes? Yes? This time, clear your mind and reach out with your feelings. Here we go. On the count of three. One, two, three, and push. Oh! Very good. Now, you've taken a large step to a big world. What?
I have found where you have run to. You are hiding on the third planet in the solar system, that pitiful little rock called Earth. I feel your presence, as well as all my new apprentices who will soon follow me to the dark side of the world.
One, two, three. One, two, three. Sidious. None of these younglings will go to the dark side of the Force once we Jedi.
My Sith assassins will quickly dispose of you.
But never mind, Sith assassins! More assassins coming through, watch yourself! Stand by! Protect the kids! Cover that assassin! I'll take care of Ventress. Your mind.
indeed strong in you, Master Jedi. But I have one last surprise for you.
Your father's friends from my land on this planet. That day you interrupted our recruiting to find new Jedi to join the Order.
I was once a part of your foolish way of life, Jedi. And now I have become the true master of the Force.
I'm the master of the evil, Darth. No, Jaden, watch
yourself. On with you, and also with these younglings. Join me, younglings, and together we will rule the galaxy. I will complete your training as your new master.
These younglings will never go to the dark side of the Force. Don't get trained in the Jedi Order. They'll never join you!
I have, Lord Vader. Stopped you, I have.
Master Yoda?
Master Argus, surrounded by younglings strong in the Force you are. Assist you they will.
Master Yoda,
combine your powers you will to push Lord Vader away.
Kids, use the Force. Push Darth Vader away.
No, it is impossible for you to have learned so much of the Force so quickly.
Put your hands up, everybody. 1, 2, 3, and push Lord Vader away. Excellent. Again, 1, 2, 3, and push him away.
Impressive. Most impressive.
Yes, it is. That's what Earthlings do best. They band together to defeat people such as yourself. So now that you've been defeated by the Jedi as well as our new Padawans, what's next, Lord Vader?
You don't know the power of the dark side. You have not seen the last of me, Jedi.
We shall see.
Bye, bad guys.
Excellent. Everybody okay?